My name is Andrew Horn, and I'm a PhD candidate in kinesiology, and I study respiratory muscle vascular function. Mechanical ventilation is a life-saving intervention used in intensive care units. However, prolonged mechanical ventilation can damage our primary respiratory muscle, the diaphragm, and this increases the risk of premature death. This is referred to as ventilator-induced diaphragm dysfunction, or VIDD. My research focuses on the role of diaphragm blood flow and blood vessel function in the development of VIDD. Using an animal model of mechanical ventilation, we can measure diaphragm blood flow by infusing small beads into the circulation, about a quarter of the size of a grain of salt. These beads have a known color, and we can measure the intensity of this color to quantify blood flow. To study blood vessel function, using a high-power microscope, I carefully dissect and remove small blood vessels from the diaphragm that are about the size of a human hair. I then slide these blood vessels onto two glass pipettes. And then using this microscope here, we can track the changes in blood vessel diameter in response to various stimuli. My research has demonstrated that mechanical ventilation impairs the ability of diaphragm blood vessels to dilate or open up, and significantly reduces diaphragm blood flow. These findings add to our understanding of the development of VIDD and provide a new therapeutic avenue to target to improve clinical outcomes in mechanically ventilated patients, such as those with severe COVID-19.